Gordon's political allegiance solidified with the Conservative Party, a faction rooted in traditionalist values and aristocratic interests. His alignment with the Tories reflected his commitment to preserving established institutions and resisting radical changes. As he rose through the political ranks, Gordon's association with the Conservative Party became more pronounced, and he became a trusted figure within its leadership.